A reminder this holiday season, if you're deep frying a turkey, make sure you know what you're doing. Today, Metro Fire responded to a duplex fire in Carmichael caused by a turkey fryer. The fire started in the garage and quickly spread to the living space. No one was seriously hurt and several dogs had to be rescued. 8 people are now without a place to stay on Thanksgiving. Metro Fire is working to help get them back on their feet.